What's up, guys? Pikachu's Cuzzin here. Gonna have an NU battle because I made this team a while back, and I never got around to using it. I don't know, work and shit. I probably just forgot. But yeah, it's kind of like a little weird ass rain team. I don't really know. Like I said, I've never used it, so we'll see. Like, I don't know, why do I have Sucker Punch Choice Scarf? What? That's weird, but I'm too lazy to change it. And apparently you can't see, I can't scroll down that far, so whatever. Let's just find a match. Okay. He's got some pretty decent Pokemon. Being like this guy, Drifloon, always a threat. I mean, Drifblim. This guy's fucking awesome. Cacturne, I mean, all his Pokemon are good. So, I think I'm just gonna lead off with Liepard. And he's gonna lead off with Bastiodon. I'm just gonna go for a taunt. Because what does Bastiodon do other than set up things? So I can either go for a T-Bolt because he's probably going to switch. Or he might stay in. I don't know. I'm just going to set up my rain. Get the rain going. So he goes into Cacturne. Cacturne's... I don't know. I can't remember how fast Cacturne is. So I'm just going to T-Bolt him. Just to be safe. And I get the para, that's pretty lucky. So, come to think of it, I don't really have much for Cacturne. I guess I'm just gonna go into Raichu. Oh shit, Swords Dance, that's not good. I mean, I don't know, that's probably neutral damage, because I think grass resists fighting. Fuck it, I'm just gonna thunder. I don't care. Choice Specs Thunder always does something. Drain Punch, god damn it. Cacturne is so freaking strong. Shit. I don't got shit for Cacturne. Well, maybe Armaldo won't die. I'm just gonna X Scissor. Oh yeah, shit! That's Swift Swim, I forgot. But the rain is over, so Swift Swim is cancelled. Garbodor, hey? He's probably just gonna set up spikes or something. So, I guess we'll just trade hazards right now. And I'm just gonna go for a Stone Edge. Hopefully it hits. See how much damage I can do. 44%, not a lot. Not a lot at all. So I'm just gonna go into Liepard again. And he's gonna, what, Drain Punch? Shit. I always forget that these guys carry Drain Punch. Even though I use a Garbodor set that has Drain Punch on it. So, he's probably gonna kill me. Sorry. So I'm just gonna get my rain up while I can, one last time. Fucking spikes. I don't care. I'm gonna go into Pelipper. Because if he decides to Drain Punch, that won't do much. But he's just going to get up all them hazards. I can still Rapid Spin them away. So I'm just going to go for... Oh, he's got Rain Dance too. I didn't know that. I'm just going to go for Hurricane. What does he bring in? Electros. Hopefully this can take it out, but I doubt it. Yeah. I don't know why I thought that could possibly take him out. So I'm just gonna go into Armaldo. Look at all that damage, poison, gonna get toxic, he's gonna volt switch, does a little bit. He's probably gonna go into, I don't know, one of these two maybe. Grab back into Garbodor. Man, fuck your Garbodor. I need to get rid of this thing. I ain't going to switch now. I ain't. I'm just gonna bank on a crit right here. Fucking titties. I'm just gonna rapid spin. Sorry about that. Got a little itch in my throat. So, he's probably gonna start setting up rocks and stuff. I'm gonna just switch a roo. I'm gonna give him my choice scarf. Unless he switches. If he switches into Drifloon, I guess I won't really mind the switcheroo. Because that would take away the flying gem. Oh shit, black sludge! Now we're gonna get poison. Or something like that, I think. I don't really have shit to hit him. This battle's going nowhere, I'm just gonna go into Lapras. And I'm just gonna surf. Why do I have Dragon Dance? I'm not even a physical attacker. I guess just for the speed. And that takes out Electros. Thank God, because Electros probably could have fucked some of my shit. He's gonna go into Drift Blim. I'm just gonna Ice Beam. And that takes out Drift Blim. That's very nice. Lapras is doing some work here. I foresee nothing. I don't know. I don't know what I foresaw. So, I'm just gonna go into my Lipard and kind of sacrifice him to see what he's gonna go for. And he's gonna Flare Blitz me. So I'm gonna go into Pelipper. Because I feel like I could take that. I am physically defensive. At least I think I am. I haven't used this team yet. So I'm just going to get my rain up while I can. And he's going to go into Bastiodon. I don't know. He's probably going to set up his Stealth Rocks and shit like that now that he can. So I'm just going to go for a Scald. Does half. So I'm happy with that. And I get the burn. So that's easily going to be a two-hit KO. Unless he switches. I don't know why he would, though. Garbodor. Still got a lot of HP left. Embor. Does Embor carry rock moves? I feel like he gets that really, like... Wait, is... Is Head Smash a rock move? I don't know. I really don't know. So, I'm just gonna go for Hurricane. Flare Blitz? Nah, that does nothing. All he's got left is Garbodor. But I don't really think that Garbodor is gonna die to a Hurricane. So I'm just gonna go for Scald. I don't know why. Maybe Hurricane would have done more. It's just rain boosted, so... Oh, I get the burn. So that's pretty lucky. GG, man. Oh, he forfeited. Well, that's kind of a shame. I couldn't finish it, but... Oh, well. Anyway, I hope you guys enjoyed that battle. It was pretty fun. It's pretty close. I thought I was going to lose. I tell you, I thought I was going to lose. But anyway, leave a like if you liked it. And yeah, peace out, guys. Have a good one.